very excited about my next guest. They sing, they play musical instruments of some sort, and I think they're the next big thing in music. Please welcome the Murmurs. Tell us the names again.
Leisha. And I'm Heather.
And Heather. I love Leisha. It's kind of a vintage Doris Day thing you got going. Really like that.
Thanks.
How long have you guys been together?
Almost a decade.
Wow.
Yeah. I know. So I hope that we're the next big thing.
You guys have quite a following already.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you're already a big thing.
We're a big thing in our, you know, in our world, and just like touring.
Good way to put it.
Thank you. And we tour a lot.
You started out playing in New York?
Yeah, we'd play down in the subways and stuff to make money, but we'd get chased out by the cops all the time, so...
Why is that?
Didn't last. Well, because there's a whole, you know, subcultures down there, and you have to get permits, and...
So to play in a subway, you have to have a permit, so the cops would chase you.
Exactly.
They're a step slow. They can't catch you. I used to try to host a show down there.
Oh, really?
And they would... I didn't have a permit.
Kind of familiar.
Yeah. And I couldn't get any guests and all that kind of stuff. But it's but you guys were in the, that's kind of weird. It's cool. You're playing down in the subway.
It was also really competitive down there too, as far as like the kids. Like, a lot of kids down there made a lot more money than the adults did.
Christmas with the violins.
Oh,
and
the violins.
Yeah. And that's what like I would say started us off really, because we saw these kids working it in, and we were jealous, and we just thought, well, we could do that, you know. We've thought that a lot about a lot of different things, but, you know.
Well, I hope this is a step up playing here from the subway, playing here at the house in the hills. It's kind of...
Yeah, this is great.
Now, tell me, why did you... I really appreciate that you guys are actually going to cover Jefferson Airplane's song. Why did you choose White Rabbit?
I really wish there was a good story about why we wanted to cover that, but we used to, I mean, basically... karaoke. I mean, that's why it's my favorite song, karaoke. And so it was more of a, you know, have a drink and get up and sing type of thing. And then we started playing it in our show, and you
same
know
thing.
Same
have
thing
drink.
Have a drink, have sing White Rabbit, and it just got really popular. So and then when you requested it, it was like, oh, we know
you guys jumped
that.
yeah is it it's not a drug song, is it?
It's more of a fairy tale.
It's not a drug song at all. In fact, it's like...
It's about Easter bunnies and
stuff. It's about Easter bunnies,
right? And caterpillars and little...
I think we talked about this with you before. Something like about H.R. Puff and stuff. I mean, they're trying to say like that is, you know, a female genital. You know, a flute. You know what I'm saying?
You know, I liked the show. Maybe now I know why. Because H.R. Puff and stuff
is great. It's just the opposite.
I don't know.
Well,
that's wild.
That's not really the point, is it, Leisha?
I don't know.
We don't really know what the point is. We just know it's not about drugs, and, you know, kids stay off the drugs, but it's a great song.
It's a great song. And you guys are going to cover it for us tonight. I appreciate it. Here we go. Get ready. Go ahead and take your places. This is White Rabbit, performed by the Murmurs. Here we go.
Lyme disease. Will the new vaccine make your summer safe?
Welcome back. The CD is called Blender.
That's right.
And it's the Murmurs, and it's it's doing very well, isn't it?
Oh, it's doing so good.
Somebody said gold. Is it? Is it close to going gold?
It's not. Well, sure, it's probably close.
It's close. That's all we care about.
Well, it'll be close if the more people get it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
That's a good one.
Thank you.
Have a great weekend. We'll see you later, everybody.